is different. Some of them may be, the problem will be the access. So they have bottlenecks, they have problems with the infrastructure or things like that. Some other countries are just the income and income inequality that it is actually giving them the problem of the affordability. So I think that to answer that question, we will need to go into more detail about exactly what countries and what we're talking about.
Thank you very much.
Only one little comment, which I think a topic that we have not touched too much and which affects all of the topics we have touched is global governance of food security. I think there is a failure in the global governance of food security, and the G20 can play a role to improve the specialization of the entities, the UN agencies, the MDBs, and to improve in how we are more efficient and accountable in what we deliver. I think the food crisis showed how we fail in terms of global governance, and I think we cannot waste the opportunity to improve that, and the G20 can play an important role in that.
Thank you very much. Just to end with a commercial, in the sense that within the T20 exercise, there was a task force 3, which was food security and sustainable agriculture, that they prepared 7 briefs in which many of these questions were addressed and some very specific recommendations to the G20 are presented. So if you were interested in the discussion, I suggest and recommend that you read at least some of the briefs. Thank you very much.